Hell, the risk of formula tunes, heed number one. As they come round on the road, they laugh. Pick a winner, who do you think's gonna win this one?
Thank you.
looks like Jack have done enough. He got put in the deep shale. It looks like he's got his foot down and managed to get it out as Charlie had done it as well, but just seemed to get too much grip and sit in face in the face. So get Charlie inside down here shortly. Have a word with him. Led away this time by 5'8" Mike Kingston and 3'07" Tom Lloyd from just down the road. The yellows, it was at 43. Freedom Racing! 35 to 8 in the lead, still 7. double here once, and we need to find out, is it Kingston down here on the home straight? It could be. Keep your eyes on Mr. Starters, he's got his yellow flag in the air.
Cars go around there. And taken out one of the previous winners as
2023 racing laps to the hashtag OF2's People's Trophy Shield Championship. £1,500 to the winner of this one. Thank you. fires down here at the end of the street.
Yeah. Yeah.